Hi, I'm Dr. Charles Miller. I'm the director of minimally invasive gynecologic surgery here at Advocate Lutheran General. I also head up the AHL-sponsored fellowship in minimally invasive gynecologic surgery. I'm the past president of the AHL, and I also edit the most widely read column read by gynecologists, the master's class in gynecologic surgery in OBGYN News.
Hi there, I'm Kirsten Sasaki. I completed my fellowship in minimally invasive gynecology here at Lutheran and joined Dr. Miller in 2014. I am the associate program director of the fellowship, and I'm also the director of gynecologic surgery education for the residents here at Lutheran. Between the two of us, we do over 500 procedures at Lutheran General, during which you will participate in not only hysteroscopic, but also laparoscopic and robotic procedures, mostly during your third and fourth year rotations.
So if you're looking to gain proficiency in minimally invasive gynecologic surgery, Advocate Lutheran General residency program should really be at the top of your list.
And in addition, if you're interested in research, that is something that we both participate in. We do research on endometriosis as well as
C-section defects. We also deal with hysteroscopic management of miscarriages, something virtually is not done in the entire United States. That is something you will become proficient in during your time here at Advocate Lutheran General.
So if you want to join a residency with skilled and accomplished physicians and surgeons, you should look at Advocate Lutheran General Hospital.
And as you think about programs, just ask, are they hitting their gynecologic numbers, especially in MIGS, minimally invasive gynecologic surgery? You will not have that problem with us. Good luck, kids.
Take care.